Hi, I am Kevin from Carnot Institute of Technology, URK20CS3071. In this video, we are going to see about the stack implementation using linked list. In this, that I aim to create a singly list to implement stack with the push, pop, and display the function. In this, we directly go to the program. First, we want to create a class node, get the data, and the next of the node. The constructor has a default parameter has a data and the next equal to none, which will be used if no argument is passed. Initialize the variable and data with the data given by the user. Initialize the variable next to the next, and we want to create a class linked list of a stack. In this, initialize the variable top as none, and the function is equal to push data. And the function is equal to push the data, and then we create a new node by creating a new object for the node class with the data on the top. Assign the node of new object to the top, and we want to give a pop function. In this pop function, if top is none, print that stack is empty, or return print top dot data, which is going to be proposed. Assign top dot next to top. Top will be displayed, and it will be popped. Else, the print of self dot top data is popped. And we want to give a display function to display function. In this, we want to if the top is none, print the data stack is empty, return assign to the top t, while t is not none, print t data and assign the t dot next and t in the iteration. In this, we give a user input and we give the choice of choice one, enter the data, add it to be printed, and the second will be pop the, and third will be displayed, and fourth will be exit. First, it asking like menu driven program. In this, we want to enter a choice. I give 1 and 10 added, 10 is added, and again I give 1 push the element, and I give 20 is added, and again I give 30 and 30 is added. Again, that I will pop I will pop the message. I enter the choice 2, 30 is popped, and again it is asking enter your choice is 20. It will not function, and again it is asking, and 3 it will be displayed as 20, 10 and none, because 30 is deleted, so it will display as 20, 10 and none. And after that it asks exit, and we give 4 means it will be exit. The result of the stack data structure is implemented using linked list. The function of push pop is decoded or verified for the different test cases. And second program to stack implementation using linked list by the queue operation. In this, aim to create a singly list and implementation queue and NQ and DQ on displayed function. This we directly go to the program. First, want to create a class node. In that class node, get the data and next of the node. The constructor has default and parameters as data and next equal to none, which will be used if no argument is passed. If no argument is passed, initialize the variable data with the data given by the user, and initialize the variable next with the next. And we want to create a linked list. This linked list, create an initialize the variable font front as none and rear as none function nq. Function nq to create a new node with the given data and the next as none. If the front is none, assign a new node to front and rear. Else assign node to rear dot next and to rear. And for DQ, if the front is none, print that DQ is empty, but return, else print the font data, front is equal to, front data is DQ'd, self.front.next, and then we give a displayed function. If the front is none, print that q is empty, return else assign front to t. While t.next is not none, print t.data and assign t.next and to t dot and all the iterations. And we give the menu driven program for nqdq display and exit for the linked list queue. In this choice one, enter the data to be nq and dq and display and exit. This first it will asking as nqdq display and exit. In this first we give an element to 10 and 10 is nq and 20 is nq and 30 is nq. After that it want to dq and I get element from 10. 10 is dq. If the 10 is dq, again it ask the choice and I give the 20 to be 10 to be dq, and after that I display the element. In this 10 is removed and 20, 30 and none will be displayed, and again it asking for the menu driven and I therefore it will be existed. Okay, thank you. Now output is verified.